on the 25th of January at 11:10 p.m.
All right, Collie, what's the crack? Scooby here. Come here, man. I got the fucking perfect track there for the start of the album, right? Check this shit out. Check it out.
Across the last 12 months, so you could never ever guess they would have changed so much. It's been a long journey and it still continues today. The next 18 years will be a testing away. I moved once when I was 10 and now I've moved once again. Residents all that like a pig switching their pen. In some ways things are better, in some ways they aren't. But things are definitely very different, that's apparent. Traveled the distance of more than 250 kilometers. The weather's so bad it goes off the scale on barometers. But where I come from, I dropped the levels on thermometers. I'm lucky that my speedometer was never monitored until I arrived, cause I was stung on the motorway. Overtaking guards at 85, shout, get out the way. I've gotten handy 9 to 5, the back to working and shift. The air is crap, the lights are worse, but not as bad as a split. After the minimum kip the night before, the screaming to make you bang your head off the door. We my dad now and my daughter's cutting her first teeth. I barely time to drink, so I'm constantly thirsty. Home from work at the end of the day, she makes a worthwhile one look from her and my face is laden with a smile. When she's crying she can go to your brain, but when she's laughing man it seems like we could never complain. Every parent always thinks their own kids are the cutest, which is understandable cause mine is, there's no disputing it. People say she's gorgeous, there isn't a doubt. They turn around and tell me she's the bleeding spit out me mouth. A contradiction in terms if ever one had been said. We definitely have the same eyes and the same wooden head. But how the fuck is she cute when her outfit is?